such a shame for Laura to check back in. Such a sweet lady. We all love her here. We were hoping that she'd stay in the mission a long while. It's such a horrible disease. What a pity about her son Antonio. Now there was a handsome guy.
Yeah. It's my husband.
Oh, my dear. I'm so sorry, but I didn't know. Is there something I can do for you?
Thank you.
My condolences. I know it must be hard, but please remember you cannot tell Pilar about her son's death. It would send her stress levels sky high. I could kill her.
Thank you for the warning. But Luis Rutherson has decided not to tell her yet.
I'm sure it hurts to keep such dreadful news from your husband's mother. But it is so important that Pilar stay calm. Stress can literally kill her.
Thank you. Thank you so much for the warning. But like I said, Luis has already decided not to tell her yet.
It's for the best. Again, my condolences, Mrs. Lopez.
Thank you. I'll have to tell Pilar sometime. At least we won't lose her too. I can barely remember you, yet I think about you every day. I've got to have to take you from this so soon. You know how different my life would have been if only you lived. If only you could be with me now. Excuse me, is Luis still in with his mother?
I think so. I was just checking on another patient.
I don't want to interrupt. I don't think I can hide how upset I am. I know you said that telling her about Antonio's death could endanger her health. Poor Pilar. Just seems so wrong to not tell a mother about her child's death.
Bad news like that can have a dreadful effect on her condition.
She seems so happy earlier. And she thinks her husband is coming home. She seems strong.
She's not. Please, Mrs. Lopez Fitzgerald. Heartbreaking news like that could kill her.